The allegation made by two men stems from a traffic stop last June near downtown at Fulton and Windsor. Brian Kidd and his roommate Sean Venegas went out for a pizza. Both young men were students with jobs. Their attorneys say three officers in APD's Red Dog unit pulled them over at gunpoint, searched their car, found nothing, and were, according to the young men, angry. Their attorneys pick up the story of what they say happened next.
So now, pull down your pants, pull down your underwear in the center lane, downtown Atlanta, 6:30 in June, so it's broad daylight.
If they really care about stopping this, you've got to train the cops that this is illegal, and you've got to discipline them when they do it.
One day before the attorneys planned on filing their lawsuit in this matter, Atlanta police released this statement. The Atlanta Police Department is in the process of concluding the internal investigation into this matter. There is evidence to suggest that some of the officers' actions during the traffic stop were inappropriate.
We're hopeful that now they'll pick up the phone and see if we can sit down and have an intelligent conversation about what can be done to end this so this does not happen to anybody else.
The Red Dog unit is made up of 29 officers. They are active in the areas of vice.